Grayscale's Gathering Foundation presents GLAM Camp 2012, because you're worth it. Girls, if you weren't able to make it, you definitely missed it, but not to worry. On November 30th, all roads led to the small town in Big Hearts, Blackstone, Virginia. Hundreds of girls, their friends, and mothers packed in cars and buses to gather for the nation's number one empowerment retreat for girls, GLAM Camp 2012. Blackstone Conference and Retreat Center, girls enjoyed the three-day weekend in a distant, separate, but safe place where they could focus on their time with God. No distractions, just focus, fun, and empowerment. Camp activities were so much fun, and girls got acquainted with one another, building a sisterhood and camaraderie. Teaching through workshops and activities from some of the top public figures and young female leaders in their regions. Our speaker guest lineup included our very own founder and visionary, Melinda Watts, National Liturgical Dance Instructor, Laisha Walton, empowerment speaker and author, Prophetess Kelly Cruz, blossoming author and entrepreneur, Breland Freeman, purity lifestyle minister for girls, Marilyn Wright. Then, girls were able to spend time with God in morning prayer and worship throughout the conference. GLAM Camp hosted GLAM Night Live. It wasn't meant for me to stay here long. Hosted by radio and TV personality Nietzsche. Music performances by our very own Melinda Watts, Yana Crawley, and fresh and eclectic Vernon Gordon and Elevated Worship. Inspiring messages from Breland Freeman, Prophetess Kelly Cruz, and Yana Crawley. This is what you missed.
So I'll lean on the shoulder that I can depend on. Walking into what you call.
and we are inspiring girls to be smart, healthy, and whole.